With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
In this question, it is given a ball of mass and moving with speed u collides with a smooth horizontal surface at an angle theta as shown in the figure. The magnitude of impulse imparted to the surface by the ball is coefficient of restitution of collision is given e. So here, what is happening? Initial velocity is given u, and suppose it has moved from here like with a velocity v. We know that the perpendicular component of velocity is only changed by this collision. The velocity along the surface will not going to change. So what is the velocity along the surface? It is u cos theta. So initial condition velocity u is u cos theta I cap minus u sin theta j cap, because this u sin theta, this will be in downward direction, this will be in downward direction, so it will be minus j cap, so minus u sin theta j cap. Now after the collision, only the vertical component is getting affected. So we can write vector v is equal to horizontal component will remain same, so it will be same u cos theta, will be cos theta, it will be u cos theta I cap. Now only vertical component has changed, so vertical component has changed by v perpendicular is equal to e into u perpendicular. So just multiply the vertical component by e, so you get e into u sin theta j cap, and it will be positive because it has direction in this direction, e into v sin theta. Now we have to find the impulse. We know that impulse is equal to change in velocity v minus u. So v minus u, just you have to do v minus u. This horizontal component will get cancelled. U cos theta, only we get eu sin theta, eu sin theta minus u sin theta. So we get, taking u common, mu, we get e sin theta plus sin theta. So we get mu, it will be mu e plus 1 sin theta. Mu e plus 1 sin theta. So from the given options, correct option is option 4, mu 1 plus e sin theta.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.